If you want a good speaker with huge battery and a fancy RGB LED lighting in a budget of about 3000 rupees or $50, this is the one of the options available. We have with us at the Zook ZB Rocker 2 wireless Bluetooth speaker with LED lights. So hey guys, this is Sujal Rao from Technosaurus and let's start. Quick unboxing of the full review of the speaker right away. We bought the speaker from Amazon for 2300 INR or about $37. In the box, we get the main speaker unit itself along with a USB charging cable and a 3.5 mm audio cable. The product also includes one user manual, which is not required as it is very easy to operate the speaker, and a 1 year warranty card in case of any manufacturing defects. So let's get started with the specifications of the speaker. The speaker has a 2.5 watt speakers equal to 10 watt of power consumption. It is a rechargeable 4400 milliamp battery, which the company claims to give 10 hours of battery life. The weight of the speaker is 690 grams, which is slightly on the higher side. The LED lights on the speaker can make up to 6 different patterns. So, now let's get to the hardware overview of the speaker. The speaker comes in a very unconventional shape of a hexagon. On one side of the speaker, we have all the input ports. The input ports include a USB input port, an auxiliary port, a 5-volt USB type B charging port, a micro SD card reader. The speaker also has an inbuilt mic on it, which can be used for receiving a call and using the Google Assistant. But we tried using the Google Assistant, the mic didn't work. The same side also has a power indicator, which has a 4 LED labeled 25, 50, 75 and 100% of the battery, which gives a not so accurate level of the battery. Adjacent to the input-output side, there are 2 5-watt speakers hidden inside a metal mesh, which has a plastic grill on top of it. The rest all sides of the speaker have RGB LED and the same metal mesh and the plastic grill on it. On the top of the speaker, we have the Zook branding on the left side. On the left face of the speaker, we have 5 buttons. The power button is located on the center and the LED controlling light is on the top of the power button with 2 buttons labeled plus and minus on the both sides, which can be used to change the currently playing song. And on the bottom, there is a button to play or pause a song, call to receive or end a call. On the right side of the speaker, we have the name of the speaker along with the model number and the website name and the name of the product and other details. Speaking of the hardware quality, the entire speaker is coated in a thin rubber type of material, but it does not have any rugged protection. So be careful not to drop the speaker. The entire speaker is made up of plastic from outside, but it has a metal mesh to protect it from the dust particles. It does not have any waterproofing to it, and we cannot expect it in a such a low budget range. Design of the speaker is awesome and looks pretty much high end, and the one flaw in the hardware is that the speaker does not have a power on off indicator. So many times while testing, the LEDs are often mistaken for the speaker for being off, but it was on, and as a result it drained the battery. Also, the speaker does not have a dedicated volume control on it. So every time you have to take your mobile or any device which is connected to the speaker out to change the volume. The control buttons are very small in size and hence difficult to find, but have a very good clicky feedback to it. Speaking of the LED lights, there are 6 patterns which can be set by pressing the light button. So let's turn on the speaker by pressing and holding the center power button. Connecting the device to the speaker is very easy. The battery claim of the company is 10 hours. But while testing, we found the battery lasts about for 7 hours, playing songs continuously. It also has a decent Bluetooth range of about 20 feet, after which the sound gets a little bit noisy. Speaking of the sound quality, the speaker handles less bass sound very easily, and the audio quality is clear and crisp. The sound quality of up to 70% is good, but after that, the sound begins to distort. Considering the price, overall sound quality is decent. But other speakers such as JBL gives much more better sound quality but costs a whopping 13,000 rupees or $220. If you are a music freak and want to hear every tune of the music accurately, then you must go for the branded and more costly speakers. But if you are just a casual listener, then you can definitely go for Zook ZB Rocker 2 Bluetooth speaker. If you want to buy the speaker, the Best Buy link will be in the description as always. If the video helps you, please like the video and comment. If you have any doubts regarding the speaker, and also subscribe to our channel, as a giveaway is coming soon after we reach 100 subscribers. That's it guys, thank you for watching.